Hey guys, we'll do a real quick video on just how we quickly prep our cups right before we do our spray painting or applying the Mod Podge or whatever that we're gonna put on there. So I've got my holder here, PVC. I got some, you know, one of Dollar Tree footballs on it. Got a 20 ounce skinny that I'm about to do an ombre on with black and silver. I'm not going to spray paint base this one since it's black and silver. Two coats will cover the steel, no problem. So I'm going to get it firmly on the holder. All the way in there as far as I can get it. And I got my sander here. Got this little cheap little drill master from Harbor Freight. I think it was like 15 bucks, cheapest of the cheap. And this is probably 40 or 80 grit, something to just rough it up nice and good. So, but yeah, real quick, I'll show you how we get it sanded. So you can see how right now how it looks before we sand it. Then I'll show you after we sand it. So that is it, nice and sanded. You can probably see the sand marks on there, and that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go and wash it off with some water, dry it, and then do what I need to do with it. Apply some glitter, epoxy, Mod Podge, or whatever, you know.